Tidal Wave. Different, more straight ahead, straight rock way to play that first part, maybe a little less mathy or droney, but it could be fun that way. It's easier, there's less precision involved in strumming it out like that. This is the mixolydian hammer-on feel that I was trying to describe in the notes. You can also do and Brian and I can do do some kind of call and response where if you play along, Brian, I'm playing. You could do, I could do ba da da da, and you could do back and forth. I think I'd do something like that on the AMREP EP where I'm doing a call and response thing at the beginning. It's fun to do. Try to make it interesting any old way. And then this is the, of course, where Josh does the crescendo on the cymbals. This is just an F sharp minor to a B. This is that funny turnaround thing. I was trying to figure out what it was, but I guess it's just an A6 or an F sharp minor. I don't know which one. To a C sharp minor.